Customer files are added using File Menu Import. A broad range of file formats are supported, including seamless PDF support. The queue recognizes when jobs have separations created by your design application. Otherwise, separations can be created for both CMYK and spot colors in the queue. To output CMYK process color data, set CMYK mode in the design. Photoshop sets this via Image Menu, Mode, CMYK. For this design, the Channels panel indicates spot colors. Though Photoshop can output via File Menu Print, current versions expect halftones to be set using Illustrator or InDesign. As such, the Send-To plugin, provided during your software install, is recommended because it streamlines the queue workflow. Choose File Menu, Automate, Send-To. Choose the queue and enable DCS2 to create separations for the channel's spot colors. For Illustrator, output process colors using File Menu, Document Color Mode, CMYK Color. This design is composed of spot colors. Under File Menu, Print, choose the printer. The QPPD file will be used. Under Output, enable separations. Halftones can be adjusted here. Enable registration marks here. For CorelDRAW, output process colors using Tools Menu, Color Management, Document Settings, Mode equals CMYK. This design is composed of spot colors. Choose File Menu, Print, and choose the printer. On the Color tab, enable separations. Halftones are adjusted on the Separations tab. Registration marks are added via Pre-Press tab. To add registration marks to receive jobs, use the Production Markup tab. Received jobs are previewed as an overlay. Click to select a specific separation.